dries out. A lady needs her beauty sleep, you know?
With a face like that, I think a minor skin condition is the least of your worries.
Huh? Are you seriously trying to pick a fight this early in the morning?
Early? A decent person should already be awake and working at this hour.
This is why I hate you stupidly serious types. Life's no fun if you don't learn to relax once in a while, know what I mean?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with going back to sleep, so... Wait, no! I refuse to get dragged into another argument!
Please stop pairing serious with such vulgar words. If I were to follow your lead, we would never find any Furies at all. Now hurry up and prepare to leave.
Do you have any idea how sore my muscles are right now?
Definitely gotta do a godly revival. We're back. What do we have? First of all, is this new one? Have a little boost, man. Any lightning enemies yet. Function. Two. Your status is stable. Hell no. Violence. I'm never using the stab the ground. That's it'll work though if you're using the ground though. I have two A rings, what are you talking about? Only his presence provides him a sword to pull it out. Battle. So let me back up. Let me go back and heal before I do anything else. Well, never mind. It's good. Heal. I need to put your guard.
Any new information for us today?
I can give you what you need or what you want. It just depends on how much you're willing to pay for it.
Yeah, that's not subtle at all.
The only thing I trust is money. I love money. It's so sparkly and shiny, and it makes such a nice clink sound. If you ask me, love is spelled M-O.
And you're saying that's why we can trust your information, correct?
At least one of you gets it. You guys are fencers, right? Let's see.
Give me an easy one. A super easy one. That's all I want.
Pick me! Pick me! I want to get my memories back. I want to meet a fairy who knows who I am.
Please, do not interfere. I did not ask what you two want. Lola, feel free to ignore these people.
How about this one? This tasty piece of information is perfect for fencers.
Then I shall take that one.
What is it?
Oops! Before we do that, gimme. Thank you for your patronage. My sources say a fury can be found at the Catechus Ice Cave.
Fucking my ass, how fucking fury is probably gonna die for a price. Yeah. Into ice cream. Obviously, we're gonna have to deal with a ice cream. This is like the smartest one, though, obviously. I want to get that experience up, but it doesn't tell me about how much the experience is going to go by. Also, I don't like that. I want the ice protection, the counter for what this fairy is.
Executing shooting slash.
Here I come, let's go, Aaron.
I'm gonna sit here and watch this.
Transformation complete.
All right, let's go.
I'm ready.
Shooting, shooting, slash. Here I come. Let's go, Aaron. Save before I did this, didn't I? I did. Heal full of. Get all your stuff, right? Hope you don't have an high advance. We took care of the stuff before we went. Yeah, okay, so we can just go back and we can redo it, because I don't want to use all my items, you know, that I used. I don't want to lose them. Especially if it wasn't going towards us beating that thing. It seems like one of those situations where you have to get lucky. You have to get lucky that you battles. Thanks, everybody. Lectures and all that. Yeah, I gotta go back and keep doing. I'm in a better position.
Let's go.
That means to change her formation, put her further back. That's kind of like doing a good question. Considering. heal soon as a master. Stupid. He's all right. I don't have to play
though. Executing shooting slash.
Next.
Wait, am I just pushing?
Information complete.
Here.
My turn.
That thing's still living? Oh, kill that thing. I have to change some things up. I can't just go in there like that, like I normally do. But yep, that's one of those things where you got to deal with trial and error. I'm gonna have to go back. Ooh, change it. Physical. they give us better results than definitely that ice cream. I don't think. Water protection, ice.
Prepare yourself.
Oh wow, what? He backed us up. Just backed up into the corner. Backed ourselves. Oh, okay. Well, the damage seemed like it's reduced. So. That was a smart move. Don't need to heal as much. First thing we need.
Executing shooting slash.
Let's go, Aaron.
Get as many as we possibly can at once. Got rid of the ghost. That's just a big one. Now we're in business. Look at this.
I'm all right.
What's the difference? What? It doesn't make you know what, never mind. It didn't bother me. Nothing is. But
burning strike.
One down. Was going, so now we're down to one.
Get ready.
Strategize. at our healing in a second. There we go.
That was close.
Hold up for a minute. We did.
I've become stronger.
We leveled up. Didn't I tell you not to pull out the Wild God swords? The bad thing ain't working. I only did it because I wanted to happen. That's fine. That's good. What would you do? It was hard. But I didn't think it was worth it. Not only do we get the mission, that's all we have. More than him. Alright, so that's gonna be it for tonight. Upload this stuff and I'm gonna continue where I left off tomorrow.